I'm assuming that's you downstairs.
Yes, it's me. Being me.
Good. Keep doing what you're doing. You're a very good distraction. Oh, the scabs are leaving the platform. This is my chance to rescue Brill Cream.
Can you see him?
No, but the SOS signal is coming from the train on the platform.
Oh my god, are you saying that he turned into a train?
I'm going in.
Wait, I'm almost at the platform! Don't do anything stupid! That's my job.
Only my parents could see me now.
Wow, that was...
What's Fork Kim doing?
She said she was going to check out the train. I haven't heard from her since. She's probably dead.
What?
I guess there's a chance she's still alive, but I won't know until I get up to the platform.
Then get up there! Hurry!
Yeah.
Ready to
hey!
Premium price because we know a king can be
on the train and don't hurt her. He'll want her alive.
Brewcream's not here. It's a trap. Thrusters? They've fitted a train with thrusters?
Any news?
Lots of news. Brewcream's not here. Fortune is trapped on a runaway train with a gang of scabs, and I'm grinding down the track after it, jumping over bombs being hurled my way.
Okay. Carry on.
Thrusters. That'll slow the train down. Oh yeah, right in the thrust hole.
Thank you.
a bead on those thrusters. That'll slow the train down. Beat on those thrusters. That'll slow the train down.
Thank you.
grill cream is in a garbage truck, but they didn't know where.
Garbage truck, huh? And the whole garbage system is automated. The trucks are equipped with GPS transmitters. If you come back to our base, I might be able to figure out a way to track it down.
Okay, cool. I'm on my way. Wait, how do we communicate with Sam when neither of us is holding a phone?
You know, technology.
Technology.
Let's not complicate things by poking holes in the way we deliver the story, okay?
Oh, okay then. I'm gonna go back to the base and be magically gone by the time you have control.
Fine by me. That's not weird at all.
Hey, man, I found a new place to set up shop. More square footage, better feng shui. Come on over whenever you get a chance. You gotta get some more ingredients before we can cook.
I learned a few other things while I was interrogating those scavs. They said they were working with Norton. He was supplying them with plans for upgraded weapons in return for protection.
Asshole! But then sent them to the train station as soon as he hung up with me.
I would go kick his butt right now. He has the rest of the troop on his side. The only way we're going to win them over is to find Brill Cream and return him to the troop.
We're working on that right now. I need to do some research into the garbage truck system. Their signals are analog. Ugh, tough to track down.
Call me when you've figured it out.
You bet.